guys, Derek Giddings here, and guess what? We've got the brand new HK MR556 A4. So please like, share, subscribe, all that stuff, because I'm going to follow this unboxing video up with some videos of going through it, then setting it up for competition and use, etc. I want this to be a thorough overview for you, and first off, a beautiful introduction to this beautiful new rifle. So enough looking at me and talking, and let's dive into the unboxing. Stay tuned. Okay, so here we go. Let's get this started with what you're going to pick up at your local FFL dealer. You're going to get a beautiful case, the newer style case with the nice Velcro place to put all your patches, and then the molly. You got some nice zippers on the outside. So the beautiful new style rifle case is what you're going to get your new rifle in. And through the magic of editing, we're going to snap this thing to where we open the case up and see what's in it. And voila! Just like that, the case is open, and then look, wow, this beautiful rifle faces you. In fact, when you first open it, the first thing that your eyes are kind of drawn to, because of all the M-lock cuts in the handguard, you see the HK logo right there. It's like, what is that doing? You watch, when you open the case, your eyes are gonna go right here. But anyway, you open the case up, and you got a little sticker in the sleeve pack there for your paperwork, and the rifle is packaged just like this. It's got the little case here. If you've got an SP5, you're kind of familiar with this little pouch. Inside the pouch, let's see what you got. You got some attachments that can go on with Velcro here to the case. You've got a Magpul M3 P-Mag, no cutout. You've got another Velcro. You've got your bicycle lock. And another Velcro, and you got your silica. You can stick that back in the bag. So in that pouch, you've got some different attachments here. So you got things to lock your suppressors up, magazines. Heaven only knows what all you want to use that for. That's up to you. And then you've got this beautiful rifle. We'll unhook it here. We'll unhook it down here, and then let's present her this way. Here we go. Okay, so let's take an overview from the left side of the rifle. Again, please stay tuned, because what we'll do after this video is do another one where we kind of break this down and we go over all the features and benefits as I see them, potential sore areas, and then future videos for making changes to it and setting it up for competition, using it in competition. So this is just an unboxing and an overview. Let's flip her around. Check her out from the right side of the rifle. We'll do it again from tip to butt. Again, notice the adjustable gas block. Now, for all of you veterans of the MR series, the first thing you're going to notice right there is what we'll talk about in the next videos. If you know, you know. Again, the ambient controls. Again, back to the you know. Okay, again, this is the 16 inch or the 16 and a half inch, the full size new MR556 A4, fully ambidextrous. Brand new for 2024. And there she is. One last look at the left side. Back out on it. Kind of hard doing this all by myself to get it all in there, but we're doing the best we can. There she stands. Kind of a nice marketing touch. My guess is that's probably a hat tip. This looks like a fingerprint of Bill Dermody. Nice little M-Lock HK jelly thing that sticks out at you right there. Neat little marketing item. Certainly not going to leave that on the rifle, but neat for looks. First thing that stands out to me when I open it is just oozes of quality. Having lots of time on AR. It's just a beautiful looking gun, very finely finished. But let's stay tuned and we'll break her down, open her up, and do all kinds of talk about what's on this gun and compare it to other ones and what's good, what's bad. Look forward to seeing you guys on the next videos. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. See you soon.
Stand by.